It's day four of our visit to Palestine, and we are in Hebron, which is part of Palestine. It's a major city in Palestine, and what this brings home to you is the real difficulties that the Israeli settlements create for the Palestinian people. The reason I say that is that there is a settlement here of around 700 Israeli settlers right in the heart of the Palestinian city. They are guarded by about 650 Israeli soldiers. But what all of that means for the Palestinian people in this particular city is that there are what they call sterilised streets, which Palestinians are not allowed to walk down. We've seen examples of houses, homes where Palestinians live, and they have to exit and enter those properties via the roof because they're not allowed to step out onto the streets in front of them. We've also heard from ex-Israeli soldiers who've told us about the settler violence that's committed against the Palestinian people. We've also seen some appalling graffiti, ghastly Arabs scrawled on some Palestinian people's homes. So the situation is exceptionally bad here in Hebron. The settlements, Israeli settlements, are having a real effect. And the irony of all this is that this could be such a great Palestinian city if they were given the chance to develop it in their own way, because it's not just a great city, it's also the home to Abraham's tomb, which is just behind me.